So one thing about being a free-handed artist is I really don't have no starting or ending point, and I don't know if you guys noticed in my sketches, I am just kind of all over the place. So that's how I get stuff done.